just recording episodes, you know, uploads.
I feel like this is, like, I'm not ready for that. It's, like, seems very involved. Silent Strike seems
Yeah,
cool.
I mean, that's like a, you know, a critical kill type thing, you know?
Yeah,
Silent Strike
that.
Does
Silent Strike, and then we'll
cool.
do, Silent Drop? And then Silent Strike? I think it's good.
What was the other one? With the eye?
That's
that was the jump.
Reflex one, yeah. Slows down time when you're
about
jumping.
Doing a jump or a slide.
Should I do that?
I don't know. See, I kind of like the slowdown time for shot ones. Like, I picked the other one, concentration, which just does
it
normally.
Do it.
But it's up to you. It depends how you play, you know?
Well,
Me,
I
like to have more
yet.
Accuracy, you know?
Mm-hmm. Where's that bunny?
There he goes. Oh, good luck getting me for that lady.
Oh, yeah,
that
I need
rough.
That, right? Oh, I probably aren't supposed to be seen,
You gotta sneak up
seen,
on
right?
them. You gotta go slower for
I'm
the
I'm not
rabbit.
Supposed to be seen by them, right? I don't even know.
I don't know. That's a good question.
What is that?
There's a boar right there.
Oh, yeah. Neat.
Good luck. You stunned him. Oh, he's out. Is he
he's jumping off the bridge?
He
really
did. He was like, what? He's running so far from you. Dang, Annie, and you go for the crazy moves?
I am. I was just going to go
You want that
him.
Boar so bad.
Wait, am I going into the village? That's not
you
good.
Are.
Damn, that boar was like, I'm just going to go in here because she ain't allowed in there. Ooh. There we go. Oh,
is
I can't pick up anymore. That's cool.
No? What do you
it's
mean?
It's red.
Oh, it's red.
Cool. Lock inventory is full. That's awesome. Alright. Damn, I'm so heated about that boar. How am I gonna collect meat? I mean, the meat's already going to them. What the fuck do I need to collect it for?
What'd you see? What'd you see?
For the slow down shit.
You're the worst hunter ever. You're so loud. You're supposed to be hunting. Crouching. Slow walking.
Oh!
Shit. Got him.
Yeah.
Look at that meat.
Oh. Mother's watch.
Mother's heart. Bony meat. Get the bony meat. Oh, you can take both of them. So. You don't have the concentration to slow down? I thought we bought that.
Yeah, thought so too. Where the fuck did it go? Is that it?
No. Oh, you were just doing it.
Was I? Oh,
yeah,
I gotta do this. Oh, I gotta do this when I'm in shot mode. Where'd
okay.
that bunny
it's
go?
It's gone, babe. This is real hunting basics 101 over here.
Hey, it's a video game, so...
You playing it like that rabbit has no soul. He's just running into a wall somewhere waiting
you know,
to get...
You know, I'm just trying to hunt right now. So there's save points down there. Oh, I don't
oh cool,
like
the
this.
Map shows you how far away the actual item is, too, in a way. Not just the direction, you know?
I think...
Ooh, but see, there's dudes over there. Ooh.
Where? Over here.
Yep. Strider site.
Which I do need, like, metals, and she said that.
Well, you have to get the fire. Those are
No, those are save points, right? Those are save points. See? That's my home where I was.
No. The
Campfire.
Yellow diamonds are the is the fire you
These?
Need to get for the arrows.
Yes?
No, that's a save site. The
that's
yellow
what
diamond.
Talking about. That.
Hunt for blaze and shards. Yeah. That's
yeah.
where you need to go.
Okay. I know that. I
oh,
understand
okay.
that. I thought you were saying the fire.
No. Talk about the diamonds.
A lot of animals around here. It's getting dark.
Yes, it is. I don't think it was what you call it though.
Oh shit! A dude.
A dude. A dude. See, you got dudes along the path.
All right.
Excuse me.
No, there's two. And they're the ones that call.
Yep.
You gotta be careful. Look, fuck it. There's nowhere to hide.
Well, you can see their,
All right, path. It's not highlighting shit.
Well, you probably have to get closer.
You're like yelling at me?
There. Highlight track. I mean, they're gonna see you. You know what I'm saying? No matter what. Because you're gonna try to walk through the middle. There's no coverage. You have to get over there in the red.
Yeah, that's what I was looking for. I was trying to see. Oh shit.
Just highlight his track.
It's not showing up, is what I'm telling you. Oh, here's some bush. Okay. I'm not as small as I used to be. There we go.
See you before.
I see.
Oop. Dang. You just stood up.
Yeah. Oh shit.
Yeah, I think he saw you. Go. You might as well go.
No, no. It said before, when I got killed, that you have to stay within the bushes for him to not see you. Calm, calm. Yo, that scared the shit. My heart. Some Jurassic Park shit right there.
This whole fucking game is scaring the shit. I was scared the whole time that he did this.
I was fine, but when he started doing a caulking noise, I was just like, what the? I accidentally stood up because I'm forgetting that this button. Jesus. And it's not. See, it's.
You need it.
Wait, I'm just telling you.
Oh my god. That's part of
this
path.
Oh, that's tagging. Look. No, it's not showing a path.
That's so weird.
See, there's no path.
Yeah. Tagging just puts a white arrow on him. Yo, this music is crazy. They got metal noises in your shit. Yeah, just forget about the track thing. Maybe they don't have tracks. I don't know. Maybe something different.
They need to describe.
You could throw a rock way backwards, and it would just give you the leeway to move forward. No, like.
I get it. Oh, I'm not trying to throw. I'm trying to see where he's at. Like, see, he's like facing that way.
Doesn't matter.
Then he comes back this way. I'm trying to see where he's going so I can get to that bush. That bush, though, is like he's like right there.
But doesn't it not show the tracks when you're in this mode? Of gooey surrounding stuff?
Yeah.
No, okay.
It shows it in this mode always, and then when you highlight it, it should be showing outside of this mode.
Oh, okay.
Okay, so I need to... How do I throw a rock down? Okay. Oh, shit. This music, man. So bassy.
Way down that way.
If I can.
That, no. Down the path, yeah, like backwards. And
that way?
Yeah, like, yeah, way down over there somewhere. It didn't even get him startled.
Yeah, and there's my rock now.
Yeah, but you can always find more rocks.
I know. But
yeah, it's not even, like, they won't even go for things that are thrown too far from them.
What's that one do? How long has he been there? We don't know. Okay.
There you go.
Oh.
When you're close enough to them to see the track.
I see, which is silly.
When you get the track.
Silliness.
So it's not really for, like, winning. It's for, like, understanding. You know what I'm saying? Because it's not, like, the greatest advantage. You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
Oh, silent strike.
Yo!
What?
He's right on
Hit
me.
Him.
I'm hitting
him. I'll do it.
R1. What if he... You want me to try it when he comes back?
Yeah, let's just see. Well, don't do it if the other guy's there, but do it if the other guy's there on the corner. Sure. Because you don't want to strike him in front of the other dude. See what I'm saying? Because now they're both going to come back at the same time. Well, maybe not. Maybe he waits till he goes. Nah. They have individual patterns.
Yeah, see that?
It's still silent strike, though.
Should I do it?
Yeah. Just go.
Yo, that's sick. Good choice.
Is he noticing something, though?
Yeah, he saw something.
You can silent strike his ass, too, when he gets to you. Oh, shit. He knows. Yeah, creep up on him and strike him. Yeah, you got it. Right through the tree and everything. Why didn't that not seem silent?
Shit! That's why.
Hit him. Nail him. God. Dang, I missed.
Oh shit, is he running away?
Maybe.
I'm like, why is it so shiny?
What happened there?
He must have been, like, stalking, you know? Oh, shit. He must have been stalking while I killed this dude. Like, I wasn't knowing which way he was looking or anything.
You can craft a weapon now.
What?
You got a weapon upgrade. I'm telling you right now.
Jesus.
That was
sloppy.
Scary.
I know.
That was really crazy.
Very intense. This one? Yeah.
It said something about it. Oh, there's exclamation marks near the menu.
Yeah. Oh.
That's not it. Don't drop it. Try the other one.
Oh, turkey. Oh, it showed me what I got.
No, I guess nothing.
What else?
Yeah,
it's just showing the new stuff.
So
what am I missing?
I don't know. Back up. Maybe it was just a thing.
Get rid of the exclamation points.
Ammo. Oh, you can make.
Because I got the metals.
Yeah. You don't have the necessary resources yet. But you can make hunter arrows.
Yeah, but
sure.
I have two still.
Yeah.
I mean, only missing two.
Side quest. Bringing the meat. Maybe you just have to comb over all the ones you have highlighted up top. Like, go right and go over them while you... Oh no, it's in the machine thing.
Oh. Jeez, I'm with.
Man, that was crazy as hell.
That was tough. It's my first real fight, you know? Even though I trained for like 10 years.
You use elves?
Yeah.
Is it auto just filling it, or you choose?
Yeah, no, it auto fills it. Let's gather some stuff. Only monsters.
No, it would tell you.
I don't like that it's getting so dark. Does it tell me on that little wire, that yellow line?
Nah, it just makes noises. I think. If the music stops playing. probably what you have to use the fire things for. Some Zelda shit. You know what I'm saying? Blow up the wall.
That was scary though when I killed that one dude and he didn't, he died, but then like the other guy was like, saw
me
and
shit. Right away, like, who killed this guy?
What is that? Poop?
Yeah, so you know, big ass bird shit. All up and down the mountain. Whoa, what was that? Babe, you are not. You're too loud.
You they run like anyway.
Good.
I was just trying to figure out.
Nah, you can kill them. It's just you just gotta be creeping. You can't run through the game. You know what I'm saying?
I don't know how to slow motion, honestly. That
No. You crawl.
I know. I crawl. I get that. I'm not saying I don't understand what you're saying.
Oh.
I'm trying to figure out how to slow motion.
I think that's it. No, I can't read.
What else is there? Jesus. What for?
It's gonna take, like, a bunch of fucking arrows. One more. Sick. So there's, like, a lot of animals kind of, like, in this. Ooh, there goes a dude.
Would you not help me?
What?
There's a villain. Oh,
dude.
Yeah. Judas music gets sick when enemies pop out.
Okay, I am going down that way, but I want to gather more shit, so.
Oh shit, there's a ton of them. You search them again? Oh, that's under the tree. Like, why didn't the item go away? So this dude, you could shoot him with an arrow on his back, right?
Yeah.
But do you want to do that right now?
Yeah.
Cause they're gonna watch you. Huh? Oh my goodness! Is that it? Hopefully.
Nope.
Oh.
Sick though. It's so sick. It's so cool.
What are you doing? Fucking like jumping at you.
I gotta learn how to dodge better.
And do that slowdown thing.
Yeah, I don't know. Let me read to see if on the.
Oh, it probably,
menu
yeah, it
tells
might
you.
Even tell you on the menu. Oh my god, man. This is crazy.
I feel more comfortable if I sit in this bush while I look at my inventory, because now I'm like a little traumatized.
Yeah, it's no joke. One hit is 25%
okay,
of your
it?
Life.
Skills? Okay. Savage.
Oh, yeah. Tells you
press
right
R1
there.
To perform
we know
perform
that.
The
it tells you to press
down.
R1 to do it.
Okay, so if
wait.
I do...
No, look at... No, what are you doing? That was silent strike, not aiming, babe.
Well, I gotta aim while I do it.
It's not... You picked the wrong one. Go back.
Huh?
Go back. We already know how to do the melee kill.
Oh.
You didn't go to the right one.
Oh.
We know that.
I thought you were saying that's
no.
What?
While aiming, toggle R3.
Oh.
Crazy.
Shut up.
You're so
okay,
weird.
So
this
well.
Is game is tense, man.
Aiming R3. There it goes.
You got it or no?
Yeah, and I have a short amount
oh,
of
time. Oh, it zooms in and it. Yeah, because you have to breathe.
And once. See that little parenthesis? Now I can do it. Which is good for those fucking raptors.
Yeah, for the raptors. That's what we're naming
that's
them.
What they are. They're raptor machines. Okay. Getting in the game.
We in there.
All right.
That's the name of this episode.
I mean, I don't even...
Getting in the game.
I don't like stealth games. Yo, yo, they all see me.
Oh my god, they really did. Oh, they're running. Oh shit.
Oh,
I
look,
think they
see,
stopped.
It's going yellow. Oh shit.
I mean, you want to talk about
is
stealth. This is real life hunting.
Is it still yellow?
Yeah.
Gotta get in the bush. A bunny.
This is like...
Look, they're still looking at me.
I know. They're just like dogs. They're like, what are you doing over there?
I wish I could zoom in. I wish I had binoculars.
Shoot your bow and do the zoom in. You got some.
That's not that much, though.
Yeah, there you go.
Look, they're fucking waiting for me. Yo, I should just pop them all.
Nah, you need to...
Right in the eyeball.
You need to stealth. See, you could climb the tree and everything. See these trees? This game is sick. I'm seeing it now.
Oh, okay. Yo, but they're watching.
Follow this rope. No, just follow this rope backwards. No, don't climb the tree that's in front of them.
I want to climb the tree. Where?
Look, you gotta look up to find the rope, see? The mountain. Climb right there.
Man. Are they still looking my way?
Yeah, but you'll have a high vantage point.
Where are they?
It don't matter. You gotta get up there, then you can see them.
It matters to me. Okay, they're not looking at me no more. Jesus Christ. Yo, I'm about to get that bunny.
All this? You're gonna jump down there for the bunny meat?
Gotcha.
Dang. Drop off ledge. You can climb up that one again, though.
Oh. Turkey.
Phew.
I got this, babe. No.
You're not gonna go for the meat?
No, it'll be down there. I'm gonna kill those horses.
I feel like the meat fades or something, but what do I know, right? That's a machine, huh?
How far can I shoot?
Just
pop them off?
No, sneak past them.
I am not a sneaker. I don't play Metal Gear. I want to, like, just shoot them all. Like, seriously,
go
they
to
can't
the other
fucking
tower.
Reach me.
Yeah.
See, the meat's still there, right?
I think so, yeah.
Let's see.
It's there.
Where?
It was right there.
Yeah, okay, cool. No expiration.
Okay.
Yo, you want to
throw a rock.
Over there?
Over on there. The path, right in the middle, wherever you want, yeah.
Okay, over there.
Let's see what happens. Man, I'm so into the game, I'm not thinking about these episodes. So sick. This is crazy. And then you go, she's back. Blow him up, right?
Now I'm down to nothing.
Oh shit, I have no ammo. Babe, I have no ammo.
Dang, this game is crazy.
Okay, how do I make ammo? This button? No. This button?
The big button in the middle.
No.
Crafting.
You have to do it in the game.
You do?
Yeah. It was... Remember?
Oh, it was a D-pad.
Fuck! Yo, this game is so sick. Yo, they're running away.
Yeah, you got these.
Are they getting help?
Yeah, it's... No, the guys with the one eyes get the help.
Yeah,
right?
Guys... Okay, so... How do I make ammo again?
I thought it was the D-pad, you know?
No, it tells you life and rocks is a D-pad.
Then was it the... No, what button was it?
This is crouch. Triangle is... Yo, they're angry, but they're getting better.
Yeah, they're getting dead.
Triangle... Okay, we're just going to have to go to...
Difficulty, dang, you can switch it on the fly.
It didn't tell you.
No, click control mapping. You didn't click it.
Okay. What am I looking for?
Interact.
Crafting. Heavy melee. Okay. Light melee. Interact. Dodge, slide, jump. Yeah. Oh. Yeah, it has to be up. It has to be triangle. No, it's not. Not fucking triangle. What is it?
It wasn't the right analog stick? Just moving it around? No, that's your view.
Remember I switched it from fire arrows to...
Yeah. I know the menu. You talk about the wheel.
Nah, how the fuck do I get it?
It wasn't the D-pad.
Jesus Christ. I feel safe up here, but okay. So this is melee. Ooh. These are melee.
Did I restart the episode just now or no?
No.
Shit, man. Taking forever.